constructed on the plane of Mechanus. The Modrons are actually like part machine, but they also belong to a like strict hierarchy and all that jazz. They also obey orders. They're extremely lawful in that case. And one of the first ones we're actually going to look at in this new book is that of the Decaton Modron, which are basically the least of the hierarchy. The Decaton monitor, like, for the physical well-being of the base Modrons. And they have two steering legs that support them. And they have a spherical body and all that jazz. We can also look at their stat block. So first off, they are a large construct. They have 16 AC, 144 hit points, 30-foot movement, 30-foot flying. They are a CR8. They have this kind of mind. They have combat ready. They also have disintegration. So when they die, they disintegrate. They also have a bunch of attacks, you know, like tentacle, lightning rays, and a bunch of spell cast ability. Kind of crazy, kind of cool.